It's Teacher Appreciation Week.
Tire TV decided to interview our teachers to see why they love their jobs.
The most rewarding part of my job as a teacher is the relationships that we develop over the years with students, and then they become productive members out in society, and then we have their children in class, and now I'm getting old enough that I've even got some grandkids in class, so relationships are definitely the most rewarding part of the teaching profession.
The most rewarding thing about my job is when I get to see students finally grasp a concept and have that aha moment, or I tell them the light bulb goes off, and that's what I enjoy seeing.
I would have to say the most rewarding thing of being a teacher is just seeing the students each and every day and watching their growth throughout the years, and especially after they graduate and they see them out in town or something and they still remember you.
All right, the most rewarding thing about being a teacher is my connection to students. Even after they graduate, I still see them around town, and a lot of them will tell me how much they enjoyed my class, or they remember a certain book we read, or some of them even actually like to read now. So that kind of is exciting for me, and that's why I enjoy being a teacher.
To me, the most rewarding part of the job is to get to watch students learn something new and to get to succeed in things like the FFA and do things in the shop.
The most rewarding part of my job is when students tell me that they finally realize English is important, not just in school, but after they leave school.
All right, the most rewarding part of this job is to see my students every day. All right, building these relationships with my students every day. That way, later on in life, if I can make an impact on them now, hopefully it'll help them later on in life.
The students, they're like my family, they're like my children, and I get to see them by the subject that I teach. I get to have them all 4 years, and I get to see them grow up, and I get really attached to them. So that's definitely my favorite part.
Probably Coach D, he just influences me every day to be a better mathematician. I just try so hard in this class, and I just look forward to this class every single day.
Three teachers come to mind for me. Mr. Fulton, my criminal justice teacher, Ms. McCurry, my Spanish teacher, and Ms. Brown, my 8th grade math teacher.
Ms. Harrell.
Oh, Ms. Harrell.
Coach Leslie, Ms. Smith, and Ms. Hackett, because they are also
Mr. Fulton.
Ms. Knowles and Mr. Fulton.